This OG gas pack imported. Ain't none of y'all bitches imported. Nah. Only wear one time I sport it. See fake IG reported. I just get high and record it. Walked in this bitch with five bitches on me.
Hey yo, what's good YouTube? It's your guy BIPTV. Today I'm gonna be reacting to BlocBoy JB Rover 2.0. Now this is featuring 21 Savage, produced by Tay Key. It's the official music video. It was shot yesterday. It dropped yesterday. It's at 1.1 million views. Yo, shout out to BlocBoy because he's buzzing right now. Like, he had that big ass song with Bro, which I think is fire. The song with Drake. His verse was dope. He killed that shit, man. His flow was there. So I'm excited to see how he flows on this shit. Rover 2.0 with 21 Savage. It's crazy. He's getting the views, so that means he got the buzz. So let's get right into this reaction, man. But for real though, that song was fire with Drake. I'ma spray up just like for a breeze.
She gon' eat the crew. Bread up and that guy and you would think that
bad. Man, more volume, man.
Smile up in my favor like a plastic bag, I see through you.
Like a plastic bag, I see through you. Yo, I just fuck with like his flow with it.
We got BlocBoy JB.
All he's about to do is dance. Bro, how did Drake, you know, find this kid, man? Like,
shows get booked. Poles getting took.
Where he from, though? Where he from?
BlocBoy. Hey, what you gonna go?
Riding in the motherfucking road.
Hey.
Nigga talking down on no. Yeah.
Huh?
Made 100 plays in the fold. Gus. Got a mind time, stay full.
Gus, hey.
Oh,
we got Gotti?
Nigga talking down on no.
Yeah.
Made 100 plays in the fold.
They really be doing that dance, though.
Headshot a nigga ass to see what his mind do. Catch a metal red
light. Well, bro, nah, I want to hear that. What he say?
To see what time stay full. Headshot a nigga ass to see what his mind do. Catch a metal red light.
Just to see what his man's days.
My niggas cracking cards, they may fire. Play. When I see you niggas, man, you know it's die. Day.
Yo, 21 is gonna eat this, bro.
I know where you stay, and I know where you be posted. Look, you got the Dre. We do drive-bys in a row. Riding in the motherfucking row. Fuck. Niggas talking down on no.
Yo, bro, his vibe is there, man. I'm telling y'all. Y'all know.
Gus.
Is that 21? Tell me 21 about to pull up like a boss.
Made 100 plays in the fold. Gus. Got a mind, time, stay full. Gus.
Riding in a fucking bench.
Boss shit.
Gus. Salt kills.
I don't even know what that is yet.
Yeah, what's up? Nigga disrespect me, he get shit bagged up. We done with her,
bruh.
Come and pick your bitch back up.
21.
I ran off on the plug and I need pit back up. He got sent to the voicemail, he from Austell. Niggas with that Instagram, I'm at your doorstep. Pump blew him in the kitchen front of doorstep.
Bitch, that, yo, that's that a big force,
smoke,
bro.
I'm talking horse breath.
Riding in the motherfucking road. Down
shout out to 21 though.
Yeah, huh?
I fuck with 21 heavy.
Gus, got a mind, time stay full. Gus, riding in the motherfucking road. Nigga talking down on no. Yeah,
BlocBoy.
Made 100 plays in the fold.
Now I like to see.
Got a mind, time stay full. Gus,
who got the missing roof? Your boo, came up missing too. Poof, I just thought your boo. Now, ooh.
Hey.
First degree,
so he crimping out here.
Yeah. Take a head out on purpose.
Dum dum dum.
Hi.
Dum dum dum.
Mama in the land here.
Damn.
I'm crippling. Whole lot of guys in the Gray Street. Hey, yeah.
It's 21 blood. But I mean, they don't really care about that shit. I don't know.
Fucking roll. Fuck. Nigga talking down on no. Yeah. Made 100 plays in the fold.
Yo, I keep trying to remember who he reminds me of. Like his voice.
Made 100 plays in the fold. Gus. Got a mind, time, stay full. Gus.
Yo, I really like this song. And just to say, man, yo, I really like BlocBoy, bro. I think he's dope. Like, he's a great addition to this shit. Don't think he's gonna make freshman of this year. It's kind of late. I don't know. Maybe he has a chance, bro, especially if he keeps dropping shit like this, bro, with features. And this shit's super catchy. I just like his vibe. Y'all gotta agree with me, because I don't know. If y'all don't, y'all some other shit. But honestly, what was it? There was God's Plan that Drake dropped, and then there was the song with him and BlocBoy, which I forget the name, man. But that is my favorite song from, like, with Drake in it right now. Like, I think, I don't know, man. That shit was just hard. I think BlocBoy just killed that shit. He killed that verse, bro. And to me, that shit was just hard. Let's get right into these comments, though. But yeah, like, grab, and comment, and hit that notification bell. Be notified when I drop a new reaction. So we got first comment, 21. Rover is 21 Savage. 21 Savage looked uncomfortable as fuck. I didn't think so, but he definitely looked like he was trying to be mad hard, man. Like, he was just mean mugging. 21 Savage looked like he doesn't want to be there. The dance is fire. That beat seems too Look Alive. This sound exactly like Look Alive. Oh yeah, that was the name of the song. But I don't know, man. Maybe it does. I haven't noticed, but that shit was so fire that if it does, I don't give a fuck, cause nigga, that shit was fire. So we got another one. BlocBoy, gay. Style is the same as Drake's Look Alive. I like that shit. So 21's. But that's what I'm saying, like, Drake, God's Plan versus the Look Alive with BlocBoy, like, to me, it's Look Alive. That shit is just a banger, straight fire to me. When 21 said Pump blew him up. Oh yeah, I know, I'm hip. That shit's crazy. Said Pump blew him in the kitchen from the doorstep. He was talking about that common one. I'm so glad that they muted the loud ass intro. 21 was looking like, just give me my money so I can go. Nah, man, I think 21 did this shit out of strength, bro, for real. Cause I don't know, like, is JB collecting a bag, like, already? For real, like, a serious bag? I mean, he probably is, but, like, does he have the money to pay for 21 features, what I'm saying? Or would he? Cause he probably has the money, I'm not gonna lie. He over here driving fucking Rovers and shit, this nigga got money. But, alright, well, those were a few comments. If y'all enjoyed, hit that thumbs up, subscribe. I haven't hit that notification bell, be that one of that. To be notified when I drop a new reaction, and I'm out, you did, gang.